everybody. I'm Jessica Alstrom, and welcome to Warrior Training. If you are checking out this workshop, I want to explain a little bit about what it is behind the scenes. Every workshop that I do is first a personal experience. Something's going on in my life. I'm hitting a wall. You know, I can't find my blind spot. And I usually take a deep dive in and kind of recollect diving into the subconscious and unconscious spaces in myself and kind of project everything outside of me and then kind of follow the breadcrumbs back to myself. And I have been my own mentor for the past 15 years. I don't read books, you know, I don't watch YouTube, I don't follow other gurus. I listen to my own intuition and I have deep conversations with my ego and my inner child constantly. And when I created Warrior Training, it was really about the issues that I was having in relationships. I was having a hard time having really connected-based relationships. They were codependent. They were one-sided. You know, I felt like I was being used. I felt kind of like I was rescuing a lot. I was having a hard time receiving. And I couldn't figure it out. You know, I couldn't figure out why. I had done all this work. You know, the time situation had been cleared up. The money was starting to move, all these things. I was about to go on tour, my first world tour in 2018. And you know, I was starting to have problems with my team and, you know, my relationship at the time. And I was like, enough is enough. I have got to stop looking outside of me and I've got to look within. So I took a deep dive in and I broke my ego apart into two parts, the victim and the perpetrator. And I really studied them. And how that was affecting the inner child within me and keeping myself small and keeping my heart wall around my ability to really be transparent and vulnerable in relationships. And, you know, as I pulled the thread, I realized where that came from. So I did this workshop first and foremost on myself, and the results were incredible. I attracted a bunch of new people around me. My relationship completely healed. I built my team. We went on a world tour. You know, 2 years later, I've written a couple more workshops after that, but this one was the real stabilizer where I found my own inner narcissist and I found my own victim and my perpetrator. And I really realized what a warrior it took for me to navigate inside, because it's so easy for us to fight battles for other people outside of us or the world's battles. But when we go inside and realize there's a battle going on within us, we're not going to be able to attract and manifest a reality that we truly, truly want. And therefore, unless we heal those places within us where we are kind of being the toxic version, even though it doesn't feel toxic, when you find and locate that part of yourself and you sit with it and heal it, I take you through a whole healing experience. It's basically like 10, 11 weeks long. I've got a bonus class in there. And it is a great place to kind of get you to quantum leap. If you're struggling with money or relationships and you scratch your head because you understand the principles of the universe and you know law of attraction and it's not working for you, you have got to find these patterns and programs within you and then set yourself free. So the entire workshop is based in getting you out of your own way and getting a real sense of feeling worthy and deserving because it's not always us. It's, you know, we have become what the world has taught us to be. And we have sometimes forgot that we're wearing a mask, even in our most intimate relationships. So join me in the Warrior Training. You will not regret it. It will completely propel your reality. It will start moving energy for you. It'll start that level of abundance to just kind of come in and you'll reach a whole new level of awareness and appreciation for yourself, which makes you the most powerful manifester and the greatest friend, an amazing partner. And it also moves energy out of the way so that you can really attract, you know, investors and people and places and things and people who support you and love you without you, you know, kind of blocking that because you've been so hurt in the past. So join me in the Warrior Training and I will see you guys inside on the flip side. Let's do this together. I'm going to hold space. I'm going to hold your hand. I'm going to walk you through it. And we're going to create an incredible awareness within you.